Merci. Thank you. Thank you. Merci. Thank you so much. A bunch of the music you're hearing tonight, I composed. I'm always playing new music, I'm always composing, and I'm always trying new tunes. So that's why I'm reading a few, because they're so new. One I finished 2 days ago, and I say, why don't we try it? Yeah, that's it. So some of the tunes you're hearing today, I composed last summer. I don't know for you what the pandemic had as an effect on your soul, on your morale, on your actions, on your behaviors. For me, even though I'm really proactive and hyperactive, I would say, usually, the pandemic, because I need this so much, the audience, the contact, the real people, playing with four real people. So when the concert stopped, I was lost. I was like, ugh. So I did not compose for many, many months. And in June, I was doing a recording session in Montreal for someone's project. And at the end of the day, I walk out the studio and I ran into my favorite sound engineer in Montreal, a fantastic sound engineer, the best in the city. His name is Rob Heaney, and I hadn't seen him for 2 years. Is my mic on and off? I feel like it is, but it's okay? Yeah, okay. So I meet Rob, and he says, I worked with him for four of my previous albums. So happy to see him, and he's happy, and he says, so what's your new project? And I said, well, he says, are you composing these days? You're always composing. I said, well, to be honest with you, Rob, I'm not composing so much these days. Pandemic, I don't know, I feel paralyzed. And he said, what? You gotta compose. That's what you love doing. I said, yeah, you're right. So I said, I will call you this week. We'll book a studio session for 3-4 days, and it'll kick my butt to compose again. So I was super happy. The next day, I drive 12 hours to go on vacation, still in the same province. That's a different scale than Europe. In Quebec, you can drive 12 hours and you're still in Quebec. So I drove 12 hours to get to the ocean in Gaspésie, beautiful. I was gonna go hiking for 10 days. And I'm thinking while I drive about this new project, what's the music I'm gonna compose? I'm super excited to work with Rob again. So I get to my chalet, turn on Facebook, bad habit, just before to go to sleep. And what I see is, Rob, you left us too soon. I'm freaking out. I'm thinking this is impossible. I just met him yesterday. He looked in great shape. I could not sleep. My brain's trying to process what's happening. The next morning, I phoned my best friend, who's very close to him. I said, I'm sorry, I'm phoning you at 6 a.m., but what happened to Rob? It turned out he died of a heart attack driving his car. 61 years old. I was shocked. I couldn't believe. So instead of hiking, I hid and composed 9 new songs in 9 days. So that's, I think, one of the reasons why music, art in general, is so precious, so valuable, to turn into, to turn emotions, sadness, challenges into something else, to take that energy and mobilize it in another direction so that life wins again. So some of these songs were written in that mindset. So I dedicate this concert to Rob. So this next song is called Les Vagues, The Waves, and I really wrote it literally sitting on the beach all day in the very early morning. It was still, absolutely no wind. The ocean was like a mirror, and as the day went by, wind picked up and the waves started to increase, and by the end of the day it was a real storm. So that's the next piece.